Hello friends, in this video I am going to discuss Laplace transform of integration. So in my previous video, we have discussed how to find the Laplace transform of standard function. Even we have discussed how to find the Laplace transform of when the function is multiplied by t or when the function is divisible by t. So in my last video, even I have discussed how to find the Laplace transform of derivative. So in this video, I am going to discuss Laplace transform of integration. We know that if L of f of t is equal to f of s, then L of integration of 0 to t f of u into du is equal to 1 upon s into L of f of u. So this is the statement. By using this result, I am going to find the Laplace transform of integration. So for my convenience, I am going to take t instead of this u. Now we will take some example. Example number 1, find L of integration 0 to t e to the power of minus u cube into du. So this is the question. So here the question is what? We have to find Laplace of integration 0 to t e raised to minus u into u cube du. Solution. So we know that L of integration 0 to t f of u into du is equal to 1 upon s into L of f of u. So I will use this result. Therefore, L of integration 0 to t e raised to minus u into u cube du is equal to, this is the statement result. So I will use this result. Now I will compare my problem with this result. So here, after comparing, I can see the f of u value is e raised to minus u into u cube. So therefore it becomes 1 upon s into L of e to the power of, here I have to write minus u, instead of minus u I will write minus t into t cube. So for my convenience, I have taken u is equal to t. So this implies 1 upon s I will write as it is, 1 upon s. So here the t cube is multiplied by exponential term. So first I will find the Laplace of t cube, that is Laplace of t cube is 3 factorial upon s raised to 4, that is 3 factorial upon s raised to 4, here s is replaced by s plus 1 raised to 4. So therefore it becomes 6 upon s into s plus 1 raised to 4. So this is the required answer. So 3 factorial is nothing but 6. I will write s as it is, s plus 1 raised to 4. This is the required answer. We'll take one more example. Find L of integration 0 to t e to the power of minus u into sine of u upon u. So again the question is same here. Here we have to find the Laplace of the integral of function. So solution. So we know that L of integration 0 to t f of u into du is equal to 1 upon s L of f of u. So I will use this result. So therefore L of integration 0 to t e to the power of minus u into sine u upon u into du, sorry, I have forgot to write du is equal to. So now I will compare this integral with the standard integral. So after comparing, I can see the value of f of u is e raised to minus u sine u upon u. So therefore it becomes L of, so e raised to minus t, instead of u I will write t for my convenience, sine t upon t. Say u equal to t. So this implies 1 upon s I will write as it is. Here we can see, so this is what the numerator is divided by t. Here I will use division by t factor method. So it becomes s to infinity L of e raised to minus t into sine t into ds. So this equal to 1 upon s I will write as it is, integration s to infinity. Laplace of this one, here you can see sine t is multiplied by exponential, therefore I will apply here shifting property. The Laplace of sine t is 1 upon s square plus 1, so s is replaced by s plus 1, this is 1 upon 1 plus 1 upon s plus 1 whole square plus 1 into ds. So this equal to 1 upon s I will write as it is. Here we can see it is in the form of integration of 1 upon x square plus 1. So integration of this one is tan inverse of s plus 1. So between the limit s to infinity. So this equal to 1 upon s I will write as it is. So I will put here upper limit. So we know that tan inverse of infinity is pi by 2 minus, and tan lower limit is s is replaced by s only. So therefore, so it becomes 1 upon s into 1 upon s into pi by 2 minus tan inverse of s plus 1 is nothing but cot inverse of s plus 1. So this is what L of integration 0 to t e raised to u, that is minus u sine of u upon u into du. So this is the required answer. Now we will take one more example. Find L of integration 0 to t u e to the power of minus 2 into u sine 3 into u into du. So again the question is same. Solution. We know that L of integration f of integration 0 to t f of u into du is equal to 1 upon s L of f of u, L of f of u. So therefore L of integration 0 to t u e to the power of minus 2u sine 3u into du is equal to, after comparing here, this is the f of u value, it becomes 1 upon s L of t e to the power of minus 2t into sine of 3t. So I will denote this one as some equation number 1. So now we have to find the Laplace of this one. So here first we are having two methods. So first method is, we'll solve this part. Laplace of sine 3t is 3 upon square plus 9. Then I will apply shifting property. After that I will take derivative, or else first I will find the Laplace of sine 3t, then I will go for the derivative. At the end I will apply shifting property. So now I will solve this part. At the end I will put that value in equation number 1. Let L of t into sine 3t. So this equal to, so here we can see sine 3t is multiplied by t. So multiply by t, I will use multiplication by t factor method. It becomes minus 1 to the power of 1, because the power of t is 1 here. T by ds L of sine 3 into t. So therefore L of t sine 3 into t is equal to minus d by ds of L of sine 3 t is 3 upon s square plus 9. So this implies minus 3, I will write as it is. So it is in the form of 1 upon x. The derivative of 1 upon x is minus 1 upon x square into derivative of s square plus 9 is 2s. Therefore L of t into sine 3t is equal to minus 3 into minus 2x is 6 into s upon s square plus 9 whole square. So here we have to find t, Laplace of t e to the power of minus 2t sine 3t. Therefore now I will apply shifting property. E to the power of minus 2t t sine 3t is equal to, here s is replaced by s plus 2, so it becomes 6 into s plus 2 upon s plus 2 whole square, s plus 2 whole square plus 9 square. Now I will replace this in equation number 1. Therefore equation number 1 becomes, equation number 1 becomes L of integration 0 to t u e to the power of minus u into sine 3u into du is equal to 1 upon s into 6 s plus 2 upon s plus 2 whole square plus 9 whole square. So this is the required answer. Now we will take one more example. Find L of e to the power of minus 4 into t integration 0 to t u sine of 3u into du. Now I will solve this example. Solution. So here we can see Laplace of तो फर्स्ट टर्म इज एक्सपोनेंशियल, देन इंटीग्रेशन इज मेंशन. फर्स्ट आई विल फाइंड द लैपलास ऑफ दिस इंटीग्रेशन, देन आई विल सॉल्व दिस वन बाय यूजिंग शिफ्टिंग प्रॉपर्टी. फॉर दैट लेट एल ऑफ 0 टू टी यू इंटू साइन 3u इंटू du. सो फर्स्ट आई विल सिंप्लीफाई दिस वन. वी नो दैट एल ऑफ 0 टू टी एफ ऑफ यू इंटू डी यू इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन यस एल ऑफ एफ ऑफ यू एफ ऑफ यू. सो देयरफॉर एल ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन 0 टू टी यू इंटू साइन 3u इंटू डी यू इज इक्वल टू साइन 3u इंटू डी यू इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन यस. सी हियर एफ ऑफ यू वैल्यू इज u इंटू साइन 3u. सो इट बिकम्स एल ऑफ टी इंटू साइन ऑफ 3t. हियर आई हैव टेकन u इज इक्वल टू टी. सो दिस इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन यस आई विल राइट एज इट इज. हियर वी कैन सी द साइन 3t इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टी. सो टू फाइंड द लैपलास ऑफ दिस वन आई विल यूज मल्टीप्लीकेशन बाय टी फैक्टर मेथड. सो इट बिकम्स माइनस 1 टू द पावर ऑफ 1 डी बाय डी एस ऑफ एल ऑफ साइन 3t. सो दिस इम्प्लाइज माइनस 1 अपॉन यस 1 अपॉन यस डी बाय डी एस ऑफ डी बाय डी एस ऑफ लैपलास ऑफ साइन 3t इज 3 अपॉन एस स्क्वेयर प्लस 9. सो माइनस 3 अपॉन यस इज कॉन्स्टेंट डी बाय डी एस ऑफ द रिमेनिंग इज वॉट हियर 1 अपॉन एस स्क्वेयर प्लस 9. So this equal to minus 3 by s, I will write as it is. Here we have to differentiate 1 upon s square plus 9 with respect to s. So here we can see it is in the form of 1 upon x. The derivative of 1 upon x is minus 1 upon x square, that is minus 1 upon x square into derivative of s square plus 9 is 2 into s. So therefore it becomes here s signed, s get cancelled, remaining is 3 upon s square plus 9 whole square is not 3, this is what 6. So this is what l of integration 0 to t u sin 3u into du. So but our question is this integral is multiplied by e to the power of minus 4 into t. So integration 0 to t u into sin 3u into du is equal to, here we can see the integral is multiplied by exponential, so therefore I will use here shifting property. It becomes 6 upon s is replaced by s plus 4 square plus 9 whole square. So this is the required answer. So in this video we have discussed the Laplace transform of integration. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Vittal Gonkar. Thank you.